There's differences in sports. We play baseball, they play cricket. We play football, they play rugby. We play cornhole, they play Aunt Sally.
The game is Aunt Sally. It's played outdoors. Eight in a side, two sides, eight in a side. You throw six sticks at a doll each. You each have three legs. Whichever team hits the most dolls wins the leg. You play three legs. Best of three wins it. It's very much an Oxfordshire game. The only Oxfordshire. Most people in this country have never heard of it, and that's the game.